A leader takes people where they want to go. A great leader takes people where they don't necessarily want to go, but ought to go. Rosalind Carter. When I first met my mentor, I had an idea of what I wanted to do. I had my own vision. And my mentor said, all these things that you want to do, James, are great, but you're broke. The first thing you need to do is learn how to make money. And so he put together different ideas of what I had ambition in and helped me make money doing that. And that wasn't the direction I wanted to go. As I look back now at 35 years old, I look back on the past decade and I wonder, holy moly, how did he know that I needed to learn that skill set on how to make money in this form that would be able to give me the life that I have today? And I never would have known that, and I was against it because I wanted to go this way and that's all I wanted to do. He's like, that's great that you want to do that, but I need you to take this way, and if you want to go that way, you'll still be able to get there if you want to, if you choose to, because you're learning the fundamentals, the first part, how to actually make money. And that was what my mentor did for me. And as I look at myself, when I sit down with some of my students now, when I sit down with some of my clients, they're like, I want to be able to do this. And I look back and I always see myself doing what my mentor did for me, which is, we can do that, but the first thing you need to do is we need to get the foundation right. We need to get the basic building blocks first. We need to get the fundamentals, the ideologies right first, and then you can go into any direction that you want to go. So even though we were hesitant that we didn't want to go that direction, it inevitably meant it was the right direction for us because it taught us how to make money first, and then we can go in the direction that we really wanted to go.
Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed what you learned today, don't forget to push like and share the video with everyone you know. If you have any questions for me, ask me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. New motivational videos every single day go live on my Facebook page, The Official James Shu. Subscribe to my YouTube channel at @ShuMJames for exclusive content that you can only find there, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.